wound motors to hairpin motors. I can tell you for sure, every OEM CEO, every one of them, they looked at that, or their people looked at it, and they got reports and they went, ah.
Tesla, the titan of electric vehicles, is hiding something powerful under its sleek hood, a secret so revolutionary it could redefine our automotive future. What is Tesla hiding? When it comes to electric vehicles, or EVs as you might know it, the magic happens with their motors. You might wonder how these motors work. Well, it takes electricity from the battery and converts it into motion that drives our vehicles. It sounds simple, but there's a fascinating dance of magnetism at play. When you look at traditional electric motors, you'll often see round wire windings. These have been the standard for many years, but there's a newer technology making waves in the industry, the hairpin winding technique. On one side, we have the conventional round wire windings, but on the other side, you see the hairpin technology. In hairpin motors, the stator uses thick, rectangular copper segments known as hairpins for its windings. They're named hairpins because, well, they resemble the hairpins you might use. The advantage? Their unique shape allows them to fit together more compactly, making better use of available space. This results in increased efficiency, with hairpin motors being about 20% more efficient than their round wire counterparts. Tesla's been in the business of making electric vehicles for quite a while, and if you've been paying attention, some Tesla owners of Model Y and Model 3 had voiced concerns about issues with the rear drive units. It's intriguing, right? For a company with Tesla's reputation and history, you'd think these kinks would have been ironed out ages ago. But it's crucial to remember that every company, no matter how big or successful, faces challenges. And it's not the challenges themselves, but how they're addressed that defines the company. So what did Tesla do? They listened, adapted, and innovated. Enter the fourth generation of the rear drive unit, especially found in the Model Ys built at the legendary Giga Texas. This isn't just another tweak, but a leap towards efficiency, simplicity in manufacturing, and potentially cost-effectiveness. A closer look at this beauty, thanks to a thorough breakdown by Engineerix, reveals several striking features. One of the most groundbreaking changes, the introduction of the hairpin stator, a feature Tesla had previously teased during an investor day. Now, without diving too deep into tech jargon, this hairpin stator stands out for a couple of major reasons. Firstly, it's a move towards automation. In the past, electric motors had stators with fine copper wires, which had to be manually wound. If you can picture it, it's meticulous, time-consuming, and frankly, a bit old school. The hairpin stator, on the other hand, simplifies this process because it can be wholly automated. For Tesla, this could mean faster production times, and for us, potentially more accessible and affordable Teslas on the market. Besides its manufacturing simplicity, the hairpin stator design is also more efficient. More efficiency generally means better performance and longer battery life, and who doesn't want that in their electric car? There's also a fresh addition that's worth noting, a new oil filter cartridge in the drive unit. This isn't just any oil filter. It's designed to last the car's entire lifetime. Talk about innovation and sustainability. But Tesla didn't stop at the motor. They've also integrated a new inverter, which is more compact, efficient, and packed with safety features. Instead of the usual temperature sensors, they've gone space age with infrared sensors to keep tabs on the temperature of different inverter parts. It's these small yet significant touches that demonstrate Tesla's commitment to pushing boundaries. Now, while the exterior of this fourth generation drive unit might look identical to its predecessors, inside, it's a whole new world. And this seamless integration means that we might be seeing these new motors in the Model 3 soon. Mechanics of Tesla's hairpin motor. At the heart of the motor, there's this piece called a stator. Traditional stators use round copper wires, which are manually wound. This can be tedious and isn't always the most efficient method. Now, instead of these round wires, Tesla's new hairpin stator uses, well, hairpins made out of copper. Here's where the magic happens. Power-packed performance. Due to a better fill factor, these hairpins can produce a stronger magnetic field. What does this mean for you? More power to the wheels and a peppier drive. Compact and efficient. With a more efficient design, the stators become smaller. And guess what? Reduced energy loss means your car can drive further with the same energy. So, more road trips, anyone? Easy manufacturing. Hairpin stators simplify the whole manufacturing process. Unlike the old round wires, which needed additional ties to keep everything in place, hairpins stand strong on their own. Reliability at its best. These hairpins, with their solid structure, can withstand vibrations much better, reducing the risk of long-term failures. Plus, they're cooler, literally. Their efficient design means less heat generation, further improving the motor's lifespan. The process of crafting hairpin motors. It's not all about design, but also how it's made. The hairpin stator's creation process is something to marvel at. These copper hairpins, just like regular copper wires, are covered in a protective layer to keep things running smoothly. This layer ensures the electric currents stay on the right path. But here's the catch. To make a full electrical circuit, these hairpins need to be connected, right? That's where laser stripping and welding come into play. Through precise procedures, the protective layer is stripped where needed, and the hairpins are then seamlessly welded together. It's meticulous, it's precise, and it's what makes the hairpin motor so revolutionary. If you're like most people, the idea of increased power density and efficiency in electrical machines, especially in traction applications, is super exciting. And guess what? The use of hairpin windings is really pushing the boundaries here. Unlike the stranded wire we're used to, hairpin windings are solid conductors. This gives them an edge, allowing for a high fill factor and impressive thermal performance. Let's break it down. With hairpin windings, the fill factor can reach up to an astounding 0.75. Just for comparison, the conventional round wires usually hang around 0.4 to 0.6. That's a significant leap. Talking about performance, the thermal aspect of these windings is top-notch. Keeping those electric machines cool and efficient? Yes, please. And here's something for the tech enthusiasts. These hairpin windings pave the way for a highly automated manufacturing process. Think of it as the future of motor production, streamlined and modern. Demerits. But hey, no innovation is without its challenges. One of the potential drawbacks is the reduced flexibility for winding configurations. Designers might feel a bit limited there. Then there's the issue of AC losses, an inevitable downside to such high power and efficiency. And the talk of the town? The higher cost. Now, I know what you're thinking. If it's automated, shouldn't that bring down the costs? It's a valid point, and honestly, I've had the same thought. But technology and automation, at least initially, come with a premium. With Tesla leading the charge, we know their goal is crystal clear: slash costs and prioritize our planet. Tesla is leveraging software to determine the best configurations, which sounds smarter and more efficient than the old-school trial-and-error method. And have you heard about Tesla's new design? Thanks to some investigative observations by Sandy Monroe, it looks like they're welding, hinting at a design that uses permanent magnets without any of those pesky rare earth minerals. Imagine the future, a robust drivetrain with a $1,000 motor and a $5,000 battery pack. Not only does this make a mass-market vehicle priced around $25,000 to $30,000 feasible, but it also offers great returns. Rumor has it that this new motor isn't just for the next-gen cars, but might power the current Tesla lineup. An efficient electric motor means we save more on our electricity bills, and no rare earth minerals translates to reduced mining. Plus, affordable electric vehicles speed up our shift to renewables. So all in all, Tesla's hairpin motor is a game-changer in the making. Just in case you might be asking, why does all this matter? This hairpin winding tech isn't just a flashy new toy. It's reshaping the automotive industry, creating motors that are incredibly efficient. Pair a hairpin motor with a large battery, and you've got a match made in heaven. They're compact, they're lightweight, and they're paving the way to make electric vehicles more affordable and competitive. It's not just a step, but a leap in the right direction. In a nutshell, Tesla's hairpin motor isn't just a fix to a problem, it's an evolution. An evolution in design, in efficiency, and in the world of electric vehicles. So, the next time you see a Tesla zooming past you, know that underneath that sleek exterior, there's a revolution spinning, thanks to the hairpin motor. Tesla's hairpin motor isn't just a piece of machinery, it's a testament to human ingenuity and innovation. It's about breaking away from convention, tackling challenges head-on, and rewriting the narrative. From the hustle and bustle of city streets to the serene open highways, Tesla's hairpin motor is bringing power, efficiency, and a sustainable future to every turn. So next time you hop into a Tesla or even spot one, remember, there's a lot more than just wheels turning. It's a revolution in motion. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to more videos like this one. Stay charged and keep zooming.